name, this one.
We're about to leave Disney. It's our last morning. How do you feel about it?
I don't
want to think about it. Peace out, Orlando. We'll see you soon.
What you got? Oh, I can't see it. Move it over this way. I still can't see it. It's a lizard.
Put it in the sun, Landon.
Yeah, put it in the sun. Here you go. Baby lizard. Okay.
Let him go.
Oh,
yeah.
How does a moment last forever? How can a story never die? It is love we must hold on to. Never easy, but we try. Sometimes our happiness is captured. Somehow a time and place stand still.
So it's been a month since we left Orlando and we left the arts. I miss Disney a lot. The arts is an experience that you will never get anywhere else, and if you do, it's one in a million. Don't take a second of it for granted. While you're there, live every moment you can to the fullest. Do everything you want to do, and don't be afraid to step out of your comfort zone in ways that you might have not have originally thought of, that you could step out of your comfort zone. Just live it and live it well. Do not second guess yourself. Be confident in your abilities and remember that you are there for a reason. I want to thank God for this because without Him, I would not have even seen that Instagram ad to begin with. So, I just want to praise Him because He's the one who made every step of this happen and possible for me. I want to thank Him for the undying support of my family because without them, I would not have been able to do any of this. You guys, do not let your dreams slip by. Just don't. I cannot stress it enough how important it is to follow your dreams no matter what they are and know they are possible. If you want something, go and get it. And don't be scared. Dream so big. Bigger than you ever even dreamed you could dream. Love the ride you're on because it's really something special. You guys, I would love to answer any questions you have. Please message me, leave them below. I will answer anything you guys want to know to the best of my ability that I can about this entire experience. You can trust Kim, you can trust her team, you can trust this entire experience and know that it's something that you will take with you the rest of your life. Thank you guys for being with me along this entire ride. I love you all so much.
Stop your crying, it will be alright. Just take my hand, hold it tight. I will protect you from all around you. I will be here, don't you cry. For one so small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. They can't explain. Well, I know we're different, but deep inside us, we're not that.